when I say ulama, keep in mind and don't mix it up. Ulama means just ulama al-zahir. Only those ulama who have no other source except the books and teachers and schools. Ulama al-zahir. Those who were never the seekers, were never seekers. Those who were never spiritual travelers. Those who never received any spiritual company of awliya. Those who never received and attained from the spiritual fountain. Those who were never unveiled the secrets for on them. Those who were never called in the proximity. Those who never achieved the state of annihilation. Those who never went close to the prayer of Almighty Allah. Those who were kept outside the house of Allah. Just ulama al-zahir. Those who have nothing to do with their inner self, with self-purification, with tazkiyah, with tasfiyah, with tajriyah, with marifah, with mahabba, with qurb, with ridwan, they have different subject. These are ulama al-zahir. They can say right, they can say wrong. So Almighty Allah said, don't follow, don't depend, just don't depend on tom-tom.
Subhanallah.
You know Allama, our Mirpuri, Allama Khalid Mirpuri, he used to drive me here in England. And he always used to miss the routes. I asked Allama Khalid Mirpuri, why you miss the routes? I know I don't know the Mirpuri language, I'm sorry. He used to answer, then Timla, ਇਹ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਬੋਲਦੀ ਹੈ ਨਾ ਇਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਬੋਲਦੀ ਹੈ ਭਾਈ ਬੋਲਦੀ ਮੈਂ ਉਸ ਨੂੰ ਫਾਲੋ
ਕਰਦਾ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਸੁਭਾਨ ਅੱਲਾਹ
ਹਾਂ ਕੌਣ ਵੀ ਕੌਣ ਬੋਲਦੀ ਹੈ ਕੌਣ ਬੋਲਦੀ ਹੈ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਕੋਈ ਮਾਈ ਹੈ ਮਾਈ ਦੀ ਆਵਾਜ਼ ਸ਼ੀ ਕਾਂਟ ਫਿਟ ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਸਮਾਲ ਮਸ਼ੀਨ. Is Allama Ghalib Mirpuri here? Look at where she sits in. She can't fit in this small machine. Can they know, Qibla, she does not sit in this machine. She sits something higher in the crowd. And she guides, she speaks through this machine. So I have to follow that mind, and that's what happens.
Allah Akbar, Subhan.
And the problem with the tom-tom is either sometimes ulama miss the exit, sometimes they take wrong exit. Why? Because you are following in tom-tom which was made 5-6 years before and you are not paying the fee every year so that it is not updated. It's not updated. So there are many new rules now which did not exist at that time when the program, when it was programmed. Now there are new rules, new intersections. Now one-way traffic has, now this road has been blocked, now you have to go through that road. But since that tom-tom has not been upgraded, it is still with the old knowledge and the situation is changed. So in changed situation, that tom-tom, outdated tom-tom cannot take you to the right road. It will always miss.
Allahu Akbar, Subhanallah.
Follow someone who is every time online. His reception is available online. He is direct receiving from somewhere. The fountain is always open for him. The spring of the treasures of secret is open for him. And the door of proximity is never closed for him. He receives from there and distributes from here. So these people, the awliya, they can be followed blindly. That's why Almighty Allah said, ask me hidayat al-istiqamah, idhina sirat al-mustaqeem. O Almighty Allah, who can provide us and how can we get hidayat al-istiqamah, the straight path which leads us to the destination. And never let us miss that right exit. Allah says, He never mentions here the knowledge. To get and to receive the Hidayatul Istiqama. If He had mentioned the abstract Hidayah, just guidance, not Hidayatul Istiqama, then knowledge would have been mentioned. Book would have been mentioned. Philosophy would have been mentioned. Theology would have been mentioned. Ideology would have been mentioned. School would have been mentioned. Lot many sources of getting Hidayah and knowledge. But when you ask a specific thing, we don't want a common Hidayah which can be stolen afterwards. You get an Hidayah and Shaitan says, La qudanna lahumana siratikal mustaqeem. I will sit in the straight path. And those who will be going on the straight path, I will steal Hidayah from them. I will steal guidance from them. Just imagine.